thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer.
Hi, I'm here with JHON-JHON today. I had my lashes done prior coming over here. I really had a bad experience. I can't tell you how they did my lashes. It was painful. After that, it was like clumps up, and then like when I close my eyes, it's like sticking to it, and it's like I just didn't like it. And then everybody's saying that, oh, you put too much mascara in your eyes. So those are like the people was telling me. Now I found JHON-JHON. I'm here with him right now. He removed the old ones, and it really took a while because they said they like attach it to my eyelid, to my skin, instead of to my eyelashes. So he fixed it. Now I haven't seen it yet. I'm so excited right now. He's still videotaping me right now, and I can't stand it. I want to see it. So for the first time, I'm going to look at it, how he did it.
Go ahead.
And now I'm going to look.
Yes, you can look.
Oh, my God. It is so natural. And when I go like this, I blink, I don't feel the glue. Holy cow. JHON-JHON, thank you so much. I love you. Look at that. No, I'm saying love you to him. Look at this. Oh,
don't worry, I'll show your husband.
Oh my God, it's really good. Look, it's like I don't even feel the fullness. The heavy. It's not. Oh, it's just so natural. Oh my God, he's so cool.